Let's have a look at the first two riders. Peder Fredricson, Eduardo Alvarez Aznar. 0.03 of a second split them.
He is a little bit ahead there.
Goes a bit wider there, does he?
Ahead, and then he gets the one stride less to that one. I think then. Yes. One extra to the last fence, which makes him jump the last fence a little bit slower, but still ahead of the Spanish.